The Browns drive about to get started. And Charles, they've got the lead. I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one, but what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
Looking for Cooper, and it's intercepted.
It's C.J. Henderson picking it off.
And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown.